EE6002 Power System Transients. 2 Marks of Unit 3, Lightning Transients by Dr. D. Silas Stephen, Professor Panimalar Engineering College, Chennai, India. Define lightning. Lightning is a peak discharge in which charge accumulated in the clouds discharges into a neighboring cloud or to the ground. What is charge formation in the clouds? During thunderstorms, positive and negative charges become separated by the heavy air currents with ice crystals in the upper part and rain in the lower part of the cloud. Differentiate between switching and lightning over voltages. Lightning over voltage is a natural phenomenon, whereas switching over voltage originate in the system itself. Secondly, the magnitude of lightning voltage does not depend on line design, whereas switching over voltages appearing on transmission lines is proportional to operating voltage. Lightning over voltages are considered if the operating voltage is less than 500 kV, but if the system operating voltage is in the range of 300 kV to 765 kV, both over voltages have to be considered. What are the different types of strokes? Direct strokes. Induced strokes. What is a direct lightning stroke? When a thundercloud directly discharges onto a transmission line tower or line wires, it is called a direct stroke. This is the most severe form of the stroke. Define induced lightning strokes. When the cloud discharges to some earthed object other than the line, the transmission line is left with a huge concentration of charge positive which cannot leak suddenly. The transmission line and the ground will act as a huge capacitor charged with a positive charge, and hence overvoltages occur due to these induced charges. This would result in a stroke, and hence the name induced lightning stroke. Mention the theories associated with charge formation. Simpson's theory. Reynolds and Mason's theory. What is backflash over? When a direct lightning stroke occurs on a tower, the tower has to carry huge impulse currents. If the tower footing resistance is considerable, the potential of the tower rises to a large value, steeply with respect to the line, and consequently a flashover may take place along the insulator strings. This is known as backflashover. What are the parameters of lightning strokes? Amplitude of the currents. Rate of rise. Probability distribution of the above. Wave shapes of the lightning voltages and currents. Draw a typical lightning voltage surge. Define thunderstorm days, TD, or isochronic level. Thunderstorm days is defined as the number of days in a year when thunder is heard or recorded in a particular location. What are the factors contributing to good line design? Reduce the number of outages caused by lightning. The incidence of strokes to the system to a minimum. Tall towers are more vulnerable than low goalpost-like structures. Adequate clearances must be provided. High ground impedance or tower footing resistance is to be avoided. High surge impedance in ground wires, tower structures are to be avoided. What is ground wire? Ground wire is a conductor run parallel to the main conductor of the transmission line supported on the same tower and earthed at every equally and regularly spaced towers. It is made to run above the main conductor of the line. It shields the transmission line conductor from induced charges, from clouds, as well as from a lightning discharge. Define tower footing resistance, RTF. Tower footing resistance is the resistance offered by tower footing to the dissipation of current. What are the factors which influences the tower footing resistance? Type of electrode configuration employed. Soil resistivity. What are the significance of tower footing resistance? A low value of tower footing resistance results in less voltage stresses across line insulation. A tower footing resistance of 20.4 EHV lines and 10.4 HV lines provide sufficient lightning protection. Define basic impulse level. It is defined as the minimum insulation impulse withstand voltage of any power equipment or apparatus. The bill of a power system is usually chosen as 25% to 30% more than the protective level offered by the protective devices. Thank you. All the best for the examinations. Dr. D. Silas Stephen.